Use sod staples to hold the geotextile in place. Remove all bent or excess staples that pose a hazard of puncturing the Firestone EPDM geomembrane. When using Firestone products, follow all appropriate safety guidelines.